Even small towns in Indonesia use Bitcoin. Indonesian migrant workers send money to their families in digital currencies. Cointelegraph reports that, according to the statistics, in 2010, Indonesian migrant workers who work abroad in such countries as Saudi Arabia, Malaysia, Hong Kong, the United Arab Emirates, Kuwait, Bahrain, Qatar, sent back home more than $5 million, and the banks were getting their cut of $429 million. Nowadays, the cryptocurrencies are pulling this sum down further. Tour de Master, the editor-in-chief at Adaman Research, states on his Twitter that people all over Indonesia are getting used to cryptocurrencies. People got over the fundamental shift in their perception, while the liquidity of the cryptocurrencies continues to grow.